And as soon as that's there, first one. No, because then the guy's in the chat. I'm trying to think of the fairest way to do it. I'll just say it on stream. And the first one to see in the chat. Oh, but then you can guys... Fucking, you guys are going to be all preemptive up in this shit. I don't know. I'm trying to think of the best way to do it. We'll wait and see. How about... Oh, anyway, we have NVIDIA's docs. And, oh my god, are they really both... There's a robot dragon on this map? Where? Where? Where is this dragon? Alright, yeah, I might just chat. Yeah, I might just type it in the chat. Alright, so we have NVIDIA's Docs over here in the right. We will give a proper introduction. Docs is the manager slash founder slash... Okay. So yeah, Docs is the manager slash founder slash... Excuse me. Coach, even, for Team NVIDIA. Team NVIDIA is a relatively new Australian pro team. It has the likes of Moonglade. You've all heard of Moonglade, he isn't picked up. He also has YunYJ, he has Rossi, the two Terrans we saw this morning. Rossi, Yun, we have Glade, we have... who's our Protoss player? Pinder! Fuck, how can I forget Pinder? Sorry, man. So it's Rossi, Pinder, Yun, Docs, Moonglade. I'm almost certain I'm forgetting someone. Who am I forgetting? Yun, Rossi, Pinder, Moonglade, Death, Death, thank you! Okay, so it's Death. How can I forget Death? Where's this fucking dragon that they're supposed to be showing me? Wait, are they drawing it? Did they just fucking draw the dragon with the... I don't think so. Alright, there we go. I am reading the chat. Settle down, mate. Alright, so... And over here it's Blue Light. I believe it is Light from Zero Gaming. Another pro team in the Australian scene. They have... I'm not gonna fucking sit there and call out the games, because they have like 15 dudes now, I think. But the main ones are Mafia, Light... Hi, guys. Yeah, fuck it. I'm done. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm just having like... fucking biggest mental blank, whatever. But we have two gets here for Blue Light. And there you go. He is expanding as well, but he has double gas and both players doing the same. Has they scattered? Yeah, Docs has spotted it. Jazzbaz. Yeah, Jazzbaz, there you go. Jazzbaz is a pretty good New Zealand Zerg. Keep that up. Light Alien hasn't scattered it. But this is a random versus random, and both players did get Protoss again, so it's kind of weird. But we do look like we have a hidden base here for Docs, getting that third up and running. And the probe here. You guys still have to give me some sort of casting style. Whether it's... I don't know. Something enjoyable. I don't know. Like, saying it... Okay, here we go. Saying each fucking unit's name backwards. Okay, that's fucking... Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna cast this game by saying every unit's name backwards. So this Oh my god, I'm gonna fuck up so badly. The Ebob here is just coming around and scouting. Checking things out here. What's back in the main of Docs? He is getting a Yawetic. And also another Yawetic. And he is getting some Nolips. Good old Nolips. Getting an Egroth. Getting, wants to get those upgrades from the all-important Egroth. And he is getting an expansion. Suxen here at his natural. But he is, does have a third Suxen up and running. But Light only has two successes. What the fuck? Nexus. The plural for Nexus is like Nexi, but what's the plural for fucking Suxen? Suxens. I think it's just Suxens. We do have. Oh my god, this is gonna be hard. We do have some Yurtness. Some Yurtnesses coming out here, as well as the Eporbed coming its way out here. But they do have some scouting here. coming around here, and we have a whole ton of Neenlops coming down as well, some additional Yao et Gal, and so fucking hell, some Nunak not off. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's the greatest thing. I don't even know where this dragon is, man. I'm looking for it as well. Apparently there's a mechanic. Okay, let's look for the dragon. Some yurtness. Do manage to kill it. Oh my god. Do I have to say spells as well? I'm not fucking saying that backwards. No, it's an Nuitan Ikulal. Nuitan Akniklal coming on the way here for blue light. So will he do the same kind of E-Rop party we saw last game and just a whole more ton of Nanok Notof? That was the funniest word I've ever said. Nanok, Nanok, Nanak, Nonak, Notof. Oh my god, that's a fucking horrible thing here. Oh my god, I gotta say this as well. Sokor Eel Bits Krutz. I'm not saying that shit backwards, that's fucking horrible. Alright, let's take a look in the bases here. We have some more E-Tag. Oh, and they're just normal E-Tags. No, they're not. We have some E-Tag Dwarfs. Oh, it's this fucking sound. Okay, there you go. Okay, the sound should have fixed. Fucking XSplit being a piece of shit. Oh my god, Light is expanding to the gold with this Suxen. And he is currently sitting on 3 Suxens, and I have fixed up the sounds, but he does have some Rotal in mass. So getting that gas, guys, is on the way. Pretty standard here. Some additional Nilops on the way here as well. Obviously Nilops are pretty good at removing that supply deficiency. Pretty good. Pretty standard there. And I mean, Dox doesn't have a single unit on the field. He has this Igroth getting upgrade. Oh my god. Oh, you fucking serious? What the f- Oh my, this is bullshit. Okay, so Dox is currently getting a Sevika, right? Rolf Met. And from that, he's researching Mort Sikonix. Thanks to the good old Lixong Tweak Elixt. Oh, I'm not saying a fucking Twilight. Oh my god. Wow, more Suxens. Suxens is a pretty easy word to say. Do I have to say the players backwards as well? Okay, so Dox is pretty easy, so it's Zok. Is it Zod? I'll just say Zod. Zod is a fucking sick name. Holy shit. Alright, I'm declaring it right now. Dox has to name change to Zod. Zod has got to be the world's... is the most amazing name ever. There you go. Alright, so we have the Mass Ritness, and they're hallucinating... some Royobs, E-Probs, and they're gonna go straight into the Canucks or Tornuts, but Mostos coming down for these Rothless Sot hits, and oh my god, those all, I'm not saying hallucination backwards, but those hallucinated E-Probs just dying almost instantly to the Mosts, and we have those E-Hearts, Metals, warping into some Nokora, and it looks like those Retress are gonna have to retreat. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. This is the greatest thing in the world. Oh my fucking god. This is the greatest thing I've ever done. Oh my god. Oh my. When have you seen some Norox die to some Mass Ritness? Oh my god. It looks like the Suxnens coming down as well. But these Norkars. Norkars? Norkra. These Norkras are doing so much damage. And there you have it, my eyes are literally in a fucking creek. I have so much water coming out. That is gonna be the greatest thing I have ever done. Looks like this Suxense is gonna fall. And okay, let's oh, is there stream lag? Fucking stream lag! Okay, hopefully it's good out there. Is it lagging for anyone else or just you, Deathfang? No one cares about Deathfang. No, we do care. Oh my god, Mass Wack Yao Etgar coming out here for blue for Zod. And here comes the counterattack of Norras against the only Ritness army here, trying to warp in some more Ritness. And I really need to work on that for a but EORBS getting pulled off the field! EORBS getting pulled off the mineral line. And force field's coming down as well. And I mean, these Norcras are doing some nice damage. There's nothing here to stop these Norcras from doing a whole ton of damage. Probes, what's a pro? I don't know. Nylops are getting damaged as well. The Succens trying to build some more units as much as possible, but these Norcars are doing some nice, well, okay, that's enough of that. What's going on here? We have some, we're getting some upgrades from the ore fetch. We do have the, level, oh my god, that's a fucking, what is it, a palindrome. There you go, we're learning fucking English here, guys. If a word can be said the same backwards, it's called a palindrome. There you go. So we have a 2-level Shiddlis currently being upgraded from the Igorf, and we have, oh my god, is he just transitioning into Mass Attack Rats? I think he is. Attack Rats! Is that Rats? Yeah, Attack Rats. Oh my god, he's going Mass Attack Rat units. And this could be interesting, I mean, because Blue Light only, well, actually, let's take a look at the units. He has 9 Re-Yitness. 9 Yitness. And Zod here only has 4 Norcars. Norcas? Kind of like Orcas from Command & Conquer. But yeah, Norcas. What's Command & Conquer you say? Doesn't matter. Oh my god, the counterattack of all counterattacks! Some roll pumped and some high E. Hickey? Oh my god, Storms. Feedback, so. Oh my god. Back feeds coming out. Oh my god, some Storms coming out. Some feed. I need to look at feedback before I say it. Oh my god, Storms all over the place. And these Ralp Met Hige are just killing all of the units here. And Zod's just doing a ton of so much damage to Zod. And I'm sure he's just going to morph these into Norcons. Norcons? Norcars. As soon as he's done, which he's in fact doing. And here comes a mass warp in though of some more counter. Oh no, no, they're doxes. Okay, I thought they were lights, but. Some more Ralp Met Hickig coming in here for the warp. We'll look to morph them way into opponent's units. But Dox has a nice spread of pylons here, so he can just keep doing up this harassment. And there you go. So Light has 71 probes. That's all he's got. Where are these probes? There's some mining at the main, some mining at the natural. And that's about it. That does not look like 75 probes. I'll tell you now. Even though it probably is. Doesn't look like it. Oh, we have some here, okay. Oh, well, that makes more sense now. Alright, so these Norcas are coming around here, doing some nice damage. And, I mean, this is pretty much just game, but... we're gonna have to wait, unfortunately. So, guys, it's nearly getting that time where you have to tell me what the all-important word was for the Diablo 3 time. I will, how we're gonna officially do it is I'm gonna do a thing in the chat. I will just put a straight line break like this in the chat. I'll post that in the chat. The first one that says the keyword straight after it will get it, according to my screen, unfortunately. Not you guys, so there you go. So as soon as you see that line break in the chat, from me, and me only, then spam out that keyword, and whoever gets it first does secure themselves the Diablo 3 key for the beta. It looks like Dox is just putting some mass, what are they called? These are called Nilops. Just mass Nilopping all over the place, and Blue Light here just has a handful of retreads trying to, oh my god, some Tollies. Ah, Tollies, that's pretty easy to say. Tollies doing some nice damage to, oh my god, some nice force fields too. These Tollies are actually caught out of the position. Matt, oh my god, what are these? Some mass Nilnak coming out here for Dox. And the Tollies are doing some nice damage here. They do manage to get past the force fields, but these Yutness coming in here, and looks like they do kill up all the Tollies, but a mass warp in here of more Yulets here, but the Nanok Notoff, and coming in here as well, and these are the Nox might do some nice damage. Dox just he's countering attack here with some more Archons clearing out the base. Looks like he's slowly working his way around. Looks like he's actually just mass Nanoking all over the place. So and Light can really not handle these Nox as much as he'd like to, but there's just a whole ton of opponents. Some Norcas around here as well, and does snipe that Sussex, was it? Sussex, Suxen, sorry. Does snipe the Suxen, And these Nanoxes are doing some nice damage, and this Vestige will die as well. And Dox is just Nanoxing all over the place. He even has some Norkas trying to do some nice damage. And what is Light doing here? Putting up them mana Succenses all over the place. And Dox, well, he doesn't have any Nanox back here to really handle this off. And there you go. So I guess that's it. All these mana Succenses all over the shop here. Some Norkas coming around. I guess the army here for Dox is just purely Norkans. And Raul met Higgy. So there you go. And more mana Ninlops coming down here. Some probes in a prime position to get Mots! Will he Mots him? Mots. I'm just gonna say Mots. Okay, he's not gonna Mots him. Fair enough. But a whole ton of mana Succenses are just still here and they're not getting cleaned up. But all those Nanoxes have been getting cleaned up. A whole more ton just queued up here. What's going on here for Light? Sending some Yitness over here to this side. And oh my god, these Norkas. Oh my god, some Mots coming down here, but a nice spread. Oh my god, look at those Noxes coming down here, killing off those E-Robes as much as possible. Dox is saying Me-Tog. I don't know what that means quite exactly. I'm gonna have to ask him exactly what Me-Tog means. Not too sure. But oh my god, we have some hallucinated Sosolok? Sosolok. Yeah, that's pretty easy to say, Sosoloks. So here comes the Sosoloxes here for Blue Light. Starting to do damage, and third one does come and get hallucinated. I'm not going to say hallucinated backwards, fuck that. Sosolok. They absolutely do zero damage to these units, so these E-Robes are pretty safe, and they're fine. They ain't afraid of no ghosts. They're not even afraid of any Sosoloks. But here comes the Norkas, and some Ralp Met Higgies coming in here. Will they Mots the place? They do have a lot of energy for Mots, as well as Cab Death. But there goes our Mots, killing a few probes, and these Succenses. He's walled himself in. Sorry, he's walled Dox in with the Succenses. And he's just rallied them. Is he going to do like a probe counterattack? I mean, he could kill all these probes here, unless Dox does come around with a counterattack. But Norkas trying to do some nice damage here. And, well, I mean, the game's been pretty much over for quite a while now. Almost in the 25-minute mark. My god, that is a long game. Quite a useless here. The Ikat does get cleaned up. And the Succen, getting cleaned up as well, finally dies. And this is leaving Light with only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 6 Succenses. But he does have the probes from these next Succenses. So he's doing some E-Rob harassment. But a warp in here from Dox of some retries. And force fields come out as well. Unfortunately, I don't know how to say force fields backwards. Deal Ekoff comes out here for Dox thanks to these retrons. And he does manage to clean up those E-Robes here from Blue Light thanks to these mana Succenses. And the Norkas come over here as well. And Light saying, the dragon cannot be slayed. And Light's saying, I've